What are we doing to Hiccup's car? What if I did this?
This goes hard.
This is actually. Did I? You think I did good?
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah.
Let's check it out with the library. Ooh, this goes hard.
Yeah.
All right. You did a good job.
I was hoping so. Thank you very much. Now. To my cups. Wait, that, I don't know if that. Okay. Cups. No, that's kips. Cups. Say it to my. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it, chat. Alright! Alright. Fuck it. This better not. This better not. I don't know if this is. To my cups.
The next day.
He popped out back there.
Oh, Ray's awake. What the fuck? Hello? Are you? You're awake?
What? Yeah.
Can you go tell me if I'm gonna get thrown off Mount Chiliad or not?
What do you mean?
You're, I did some work to your club.
Oh, you've. Okay.
What?
I'm stressed out. I shouldn't have done this.
What do you mean you're stressed out? You don't gotta look at it today.
Well, no, I have to look at it today, but like, I'm also opening my eyes. You know what I mean? Like, I'm opening my eyes for an hour.
For an
it's so
hour?
Stupid. Oh, I'm so stupid.
For an hour?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You're addicted.
Well, I have things to do and
yeah.
people to see.
Yeah.
So.
Wait,
I also have a huge quota I'm supposed to have done by tomorrow, which is not getting done by tomorrow.
You
so
got
I'm...
you got people to see?
Yeah, I do.
Hold on, let me get my notepad here. Oh, who?
Well, April sent me. Can I call you in like 10 minutes?
You know what? Sure, sure.
Okay,
sure,
all right. I'm still sleeping.
Yeah, rub your eyes, open them
I
up.
I need
right?
to rub my
all
eyes.
Right. Eye drops, yeah, okay, all right.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Let me figure this out.
Hello?
Hello?
How are you?
Good, just got out of bed.
You just climbed out of bed?
Yep.
All right, yeah. Until you climb back in there and dream about going to the yucking movies, huh?
Yep.
It still kind of sounds yucked up.
What did you do to my car?
Is it not good?
Well, I haven't seen it yet.
I actually tried. Okay.
Tried
I
what?
Actually tried to make it look good. I didn't know what I was doing. All
right.
So
I'm
it's
going
bad.
There right
you,
now.
You don't gotta throw me off Mount Chiliad, right? I can fix it. You know, I don't need a punishment. I didn't put those money wheels on there or nothing. You
How
know,
much
it's
did you spend?
That doesn't matter.
It matters.
I didn't have enough for the neons, though.
It's okay. Okay, hey, I'm heading there right now. What are you doing?
I'm also, I'm here. Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Yeah, it's the best car in the yucking city, man. Yeah. Hey.
We should take this bike.
Wow. Look at it. It has
it
red pearlescent.
Yeah, it looks better in the daylight, but you know.
Wait, what up? I see it still. Wait, why are you
here, dude? I tried, you know.
It's cute. You fixed the horn.
I'll call you back, right?
Yeah. But then I'd like.
I'm with somebody important right now, okay?
Wait, is there something in the glove box?
Yeah. You can get it later.
I need it now.
My finger on his car tie shit, dude.
No, you don't need it now.
I need it now. I need it right now.
Yeah, just do it later.
I need it now. What's in the glove box? A rock?
Anything in the trunk?
One in
no, empty.
Do you see it now?
What do you want, you mime sack of yuck? I will put you in the yucking ground like I did to Ava.
Chatterbox.
What do you want? Get to the point.
What's your
worst fear?
What do you want?
I know. Your greatest fear.
What's my greatest fear then, you mime sack of yuck?
Her.
Who?
Her.
What are you talking about?
This is the deal, Cheddar. I know where she resides.
If you dare, I'm telling you now, I'm gonna kill you.
Ultimatum. I leave her well enough alone. You bring me the corpse of Lily. Kill her, and I'll leave yours alone.
Johnny's notebook. What are you? To my cups? It's freaking cute. Smiley, thank you for such a fun day. You said you were going to mentally abuse me, but it was not even close to that. Hope what I did to this car is okay. Try to make it look good for real. Please don't gag me again and send me to my death. Chatterbox. Oh, that's so cute.
What? Go down the sea?
To my cups.
What are you?
TikTok chatter.
Who that boy? Who him is?
Kirk. What do I do?
Hey, oh my God, you're sitting on the toilet with no toilet paper, ain't you?
Kirk,
hey, wipe with your
like
wipe with your hands.
Conversation.
What is wrong with you?
I need your help.
I already don't like this conversation.
You know, man, it's...
Why are you all sad?
Okay. If I kill Lily, is that gonna be bad?
How the fuck it gonna be good?
Yuri called me and he said that he knows my greatest weakness and knows where she resides. Bring me Lily's corpse or she gets it.
Jitterbox, I don't know how to say this to you respectfully.
Then don't say it respectfully.
When it comes to mimes, I couldn't give a fuck less about any of it. Okay.
So what the yuck am I supposed to do? Do I call it as a bluff or something?
Between you and me, I don't give a fuck what you do.
If I kill Lily, she can't get kidnapped anymore.
No, if you kill Lily, then you're gonna get a call like this. My name is Yuri Popov, and I still know your weakness, and I can control you now. Here, do my bidding.
That is true.
Fucking ridiculous.
That is true. So you
think... What's your biggest weakness? Fucking hiccups. That's what it is right now. You think hiccups is gonna get caught by a bunch of mimes?
Probably fucking not.
So what's the fucking problem? I don't think a hiccups and a Lily are quite the same in
That's
combat.
That's a very good point. See, Kirk, this is why I called you. Now I feel a lot better. Well, now I know exactly what to do.
Tell him to fuck off.
Yeah.
Hey,
you got
sorry.
My text.
Now I did.
If I give you Lily, how do I know this is where this ends? I can't trust you as far as I can spit.
Oh, that was the whole thing. I was just gonna control you via her.
Yeah. Guess what? You can go yuck yourself, and when I see you, you're dead.
Caddy, your note was really cute.
Oh.
You can see my cup. That's adorable.
Okay.
Oh my god.
You know when you came up to me and you started saying that, what kind of phone call I was having?
Well, yeah, who are we on the phone with?
Mime Yuri saying, oh, if you don't give me Lily's corpse. Oh. And throw. If you don't give me Lily's corpse, they're gonna go after you. What are you doing?
Wait. Who's gonna go after you?
No, the mime said they're gonna go after you if I don't kill Lily. But...
Well, we can't kill Lily.
Well, I mean, I was considering it, but I thought about it. Even if I kill Lily, they're not gonna stop. And you're not Lily. You're not gonna get caught lacking.
No.
So yuck him. I told him to go yuck himself.
Yeah, yuck them.